This is not financial advice, not legal advice for entertainment, educational purposes only, and anything I say is my opinion. Please don't make any financial decision based on anything I say in these videos. That being said, hit a like button, subscribe button, like YouTube algorithm stuff so you get the videos I put them out. Well, you probably won't get them as I put them out because you know I've been shadow banned. Anyway, the bottom line is this. They do what they want. They do what they want. They break the laws. But maybe we might see some reckoning. Maybe we might see some answers to some questions. It seems that the House Finance Committee has decided that they would like to question Gary Gensler on SEC's role in Sam Bankman-Fried's arrest. Because just like a lot of us thought, it's a little curious that the day before he was supposed to testify before Congress, that is when they decided to have Bahamas arrest him. And what the Finance Committee wants is all the records, all the communications between the SEC, DOJ, the SEC on Sam Bankman-Fried, any communications leading up to the arrest of Sam Bankman-Fried. They want Gary Gensler and the SEC to turn over to the Finance Committee before February 24th. And more than likely, after they get all this information and get a chance to peruse it, Gary Gensler might have to testify as to why Sam Bankman-Fried was arrested the day before he was supposed to testify before Congress and explain his actions or the actions of FTX and the FTX Ponzi scheme, the FTX debacle. And here's the thing. The evidence that we've uncovered since the FTX bankruptcy filing shows that SEC was deeply involved, and there was a lot of conflict of interest with these dinners and all the other things that came out. I would believe that Gary Gensler is a little bit concerned about turning over this information to the Finance Committee. Do I believe he's going to turn over everything? Probably not. And how would they even verify that? But this is the government that we have right now. We cannot rely on the SEC to protect retail investors. We cannot rely on DTCC to protect us. We can't rely on FINRA to protect us. We can't rely on CFTC to protect us. We have to protect ourselves. And we do that, I believe, by doing our DD, doing our research, and keeping abreast of what's going on in the market. Anyway, please leave some comments and tell me what you think about the Finance Committee wanting all the information from the SEC and Gary Gensler related to the Sam Bankman-Fried arrest. Anyway, have a great day. God bless, and I appreciate y'all on this journey with me.